know they're going to be going on offense again. I mean, Bobby Petrino is the coach, for one thing.
And their defense has gotten quite a bit better since Bobby Petrino got there.
Cotton Bowl champions, 11 wins. What's it mean to you, Jake?
It's so special to be part of one of the best teams in Arkansas history. You know, to get 11 wins, you know, hopefully finish the season in the top five, just means so much for our program. And to win this great bowl game, it's just so special.
It's going to be taken by Adams at the 40. Joe to midfield. Skips to the right side. Adams at the 40. The 35, the 30. He's got a block, and there he goes! This one's going to hit. Now it goes off of Adams' hand. Ball's on the ground. There's a fight for it. Joe picks it up at the 23. Comes toward the right sideline. At midfield, one man to beat. Adams at the 40, comes to the near sideline, the 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Arkansas!
At the 2-yard line, Davis Johnson, one of the best in the country. Here he goes! And there he goes, Dennis Johnson, foot race, he'll win it.
Touchdown, Hogs! Holy Hog!
he gets it away. Wade and Adams back deep. Adams with it at the 45. Adams skipping. Adams gets outside. Watch out. Hits the sideline. The Jet. Touchdown, Arkansas.
A punt return to the house for a touchdown. Fourth one of the season.